A look now at the latest coronavirus numbers here in Massachusetts. 4,100 new cases were reported Sunday by state health officials. That brings the total number to just over 311,000 since the pandemic began. There were also another 60 deaths confirmed on Sunday, pushing the total number of COVID fatalities to 11,465. Just under 2,000 people are now hospitalized with coronavirus here, but the positivity rate did inch down slightly, coming in at 5.78%.